Good morning from Jen and Ken broadcasting from Foss. We left Foss at up estate. We cheated this morning and had the taxi ride up along the road. It would have taken us 2 hours to walk up a road. We thought that was silly. And this has been a lovely path. Nice through the forest. A bit dapple shade, but it looks like it's going to be a hot day up there.
There were
sun's coming through.
Blue few remnants sky. Of clouds, weren't there? First yeah. thing, but
we're heading over to the col. We're heading over to the Picta.
I forget the name of the col, but the lake the other side is
Degstang.
The Tang Derang.
Yeah, and then we're going to
the col is the Col d'Oran.
Yeah, and then down to Seintein.
Yeah,
spending the night there.
Two nights, in fact.
Yeah,
we're taxiing backwards and forwards tomorrow from the Tang to Bethmile,
but. The stop last night was good.
Was.
Good meal, good bed.
Yeah, we slept well.
Yeah. So.
An English couple.
Yes. Which seemed very strange in a French hotel.
Yeah.
But very nice. They looked after us very well.
They did. So. And yesterday, in contrast to yesterday, it looks like it might. By the time we get out of these trees, it might be a clear blue sky. So.
Yeah. I wish we had left my fleece.
Oh, lots of views when we get up the top.
When.
When, yeah. Down the valley to Foss.
I think you see the Mells or Labatch, isn't it?
You can see a few houses down there, it's probably Labatch. Where we set off from.
Yeah.
Right off our stages. Not starting
going up, sir?
No, we've not got to the top yet. We're working on it.
Nibbling away.
Yeah. Pyrenean plod. That's like a little swamp there, so is it down? This is the Plateau de l'Air. No, it's not. Nothing to be like, is it? It's the Plateau de Ulls.
The flowers are beautiful, lovely blue ones.
Yeah. Like little pin cushions. The brand new cabane over there. Going up around the corner of this one.
Oh, that's the Peak de
Cravaire. That's the Peak de Cravaire, right.
Is it?
It probably is, yes.
Must be.
Had a book. And you can see the mountains on the other side. That's the area we came through last year. I'm sure the one with the prominent ridge uncovered in snow is near over here. house over there. Door up. And behind it is Pique Traverse. So we can have a bed each time.
It has a few diversions in this room.
This is our first one. The GR10 heads up into the wide blue yonder up there. To the next sheep that's happened, Pei Li, 4 hours away. We're going to go down the valley on the Tour de Biros, down to Seintein, where the sheep that's happened. The tapis chambre d'hôte, where we can find a nice bed and a decent meal. So we're heading off down this way, downhill, not uphill.